In a century-old Russian theater, some high-tech tools from sci-fi wizards. They came all the way from Hollywood with their cutting-edge cameras to capture in 3D the world's most famous ballet and broadcast it live to 50 countries. An old dream come true for Mariinsky Theater's energetic director, Valery Gergiev.
Definitely 3D effect, when it works, is magic. I know this, I saw it. When it works, when it's filmed very smartly, it's magical.
To get it right, the Mariinsky teamed up with the world leader in 3D technology, the company created by Canadian director James Cameron. His associate sees this live broadcast as a vital step.
It's extremely important, I think, because we're defining the opportunities for 3D to go beyond, you know, theme park ride or some of the movies that we represent.
This camera stays fixed and this camera moves.
Okay.
The company's secret lies in its ability to adjust in real time the two cameras representing each of the viewer's eyes, all computer controlled.
These cameras can move in back and forth. This camera moves back and forth, creating an interocular that moves, which gives the picture more depth and more roundness.
The aim is an ambitious one, to make sure the 100,000 spectators in cinemas across the world get the same sensations as the lucky few seated in the Mariinsky. All thanks to the magic of 3D. When fans of ballet start to applaud the movie screen, it's a sure sign that something's done right.
This experience, it's so new for me. It's very exciting.
The feeling inside, it's like I'm really in the ballet. And this is fabulous.
It's also coming soon to a theater near you. Swan Lake 3D will be shown this September in cinemas across Canada. Jean-François Bélanger, CBC News, St. Petersburg.